this perfectly safe and harmless vaccine.
But why should we trust you two twerps? Aren't you that guy that made the entire African neighborhood infertile?
Well, don't trust us, little girl. Trust science.